Welcome back to the cafe. So I was thinking about all the scraps I have left over from the 100 days of collage, and I do have a lot, and I thought it would be really fun to do a little four-piece study on watercolor of collaging with coffee. So what we've got here today are, I have a big round brush and my fan brush for spatter, and then I've got my tweezers for doing the collaging. These are great tool to have handy. And then I've also got some bling. I'm feeling a little blingy today. I want to add some of my Recollections gold chunks to this project. And then I've just got a bunch of scraps of collage paper and some painted corrugated cardboard and some skeleton leaves, a bit of gold fabric, and few little chunks of lace here. And then I also wanted to combine, I've mixed up some instant coffee in this little cup here. And then I've got, of course, my water and my paint rag. Move that out of the way. And then in this, on this little plate, these are the colors I want to use today. So this is gold from my Master's Touch set. And then I've got a little bit of white from my Kiritake set. And then this Jordan color is such a beautiful purpley brown color. It's one of my favorite colors. And here it is. This is out of the Odyssey Prima little watercolor set. And here it is at its darkest. You can really get a dark, dark brown. But as you get lighter, it's got a really beautiful a beautiful purplish brown tint to it. So I want to use that color. That's right here. And then out of my Woodlands Prima set, I've got Greystone and Bear and Sand Ridge. This is going to be a very earthy palette with a lot of kind of beigey and gold tones to it. So now what I've got here is just a sheet of 11 by 15 watercolor paper, and I've been doing stuff on my table on top of this, and I've kind of got some stuff on it, but that's actually okay. You can always, if something like this happens, don't throw out your paper, of course, just collage right over it. That's what I love to do. So let's go ahead and get some color on here. We need to activate our little watercolor paints. And I'm going to play some music and get to it. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.